save the Union and to rob the promise of freedom to all Americans. It is to preserve and protect that freedom that this morning I announce I am a candidate for the Republican nomination. Another dreamer has entered the Republican presidential race. Former New York Governor George Pataki has officially thrown in his hat into the ring. And he and the rest of the Republican bunch, I think they got a whole lot of work to do. There's no strong Republican candidate out there right now. A new Quinnipiac poll shows Jeb Bush, Scott Walker, Marco Rubio, Mike Huckabee, and Ben Carson all tied for first place at 10%. Rand Paul at 7%, Ted Cruz at 6%, Donald Trump is at 5%, and the scandal-plagued governor of New Jersey, Chris Christie, is at 4%, of course, he hasn't officially announced. The polling shows Hillary Clinton is leading against all of these Republicans. Clinton is leading Rand Paul and Marco Rubio by 4 points. She's up on Huckabee by 7 points, Walker by 8, Christie by 9, and Jeb Bush by 10 points at this point in the game. Dan, I want to ask you first, why is no one Republican candidate surging here? Is it just too early? Are we expecting too much? What do you make of these numbers?
I think it's really early in the process, Ed. I mean, what the Republican Party is doing right now is undergoing a thorough process. It's something that the Democrats are not doing yet. Hillary Clinton running away from all these questions. The Republicans are taking their time. There's no sense of urgency. There's no rush. At the end of the nomination process, a good candidate is going to emerge, and I think that candidate is going to be very competitive.